Right, it's time to go straight back over to Hollywood now to get all the latest Tinseltown news from our showbiz correspondent, George Clooney's pig. Good morning.
Hey, George, Tom Cruise telephoned today talking about some science thing. He wants you to join his gang. I didn't quite understand. I told you you would telephone him back. Oh, hi there, the UK.
Now, listen, you must have some brilliant showbiz news for us this morning because I hear George threw a huge party last night.
That's correct, most definitely.
So who was there?
The legend that is Billy Crystals. He was here. He was having everybody laughing. He made a joke. He said he couldn't eat me on account of him being Jewish. Of course, to reciprocate the most comedy right there, you probably have to be here.
So do you and George ever go to the cinema together?
Do I ever go to the cinema?
Yeah.
You for real? I'm a pig.
Really great talking to you, as always, George Clooney's pig. Till next time.
It's my pleasure, baby. I love you. I don't want to beat up on your intelligence, but she just asked the pig if the pig had been to the cinema. What the fuck is that about? So, hey, have a great day. You should have said that we were still on air, motherfucker.
Hello and welcome to Dickinson's Any.